Home Remedies presents
Why you should be taking pawpaw leaves with onions. When onions are combined with pawpaw leaves, the result is amazing. The fruit pawpaw is indeed one of the most popular cultivated crops in the world. Its fruit, leaves and seeds are extensively used to make effective medicines. Pawpaw leaf contains some plant compounds which have shown some pharmacological potential in animal studies. Onions too have a lot of benefits. It can promote hair growth, soothe bug bites and suppress cough and fever. In today's video, I will be telling you how to use effectively pawpaw leaves and onions and their health benefits. Are you liking the video? If yes, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel to support it. How to prepare pawpaw leaves with onions. Get 5 pieces of papaya pawpaw leaves and 2 onions. Wash them thoroughly and cut them into small pieces so it can fit into the blender and pour half glass of water. After blending, pour the juice in a plate, cup or clean container. Drink half glass twice daily before meals. Health benefits of taking pawpaw leaves with onions. It balances the blood sugar level of the body. It supports hair growth. It helps digestion. It treats dengue fever. It improves your skin. It can prevent and treat cancer. It reduces menstrual pains. It treats malaria. If you like the video, hit that like button to give it more value and share it on your social networks to let others benefit from it too. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.